Don Miller was a three-sport athlete at Sterling High School. He was a member of the football, basketball, and baseball teams all 4 years. On the football team, he was a fullback and linebacker. Don was named captain of the basketball team his senior year. On the baseball diamond, Don was named to the All-State Group 3 baseball team sophomore year through senior year and All-Colonial Conference junior and senior year. He was also a member of the 1968 Colonial Conference championship baseball team. Don was named Sterling High School's Outstanding Athlete for 1969 and 70 school year. Don lives in Stratford with his wife Linda and his two children, Shannon and Andrew, both recent graduates of Sterling. Sterling High School welcomes back Don Miller.